those transoms out so I can take them to the glass shop. We want to bring some light back into this entrance, so we need to get rid of that primary colored glass. I'm here today to visit Gord at his custom stained glass shop to find a solution for Katie and Scott's transoms that desperately need replacing. Hey, Gord.
Hey, Carolyn, how are you?
He fabricates and restores stained and leaded glass pieces. So we have the two interior transoms to do.
Yep.
And those are going between a dining room and a hallway.
Okay.
And then we've got the front transom right there.
Right.
That's for the foyer. So as you can see, they're pretty dark. Now, do you think the red would be original to the home?
Absolutely.
It is.
Yeah. Back in the day,
really?
Red glass was very expensive, so they profiled it usually in the front just to really give the house that bling factor.
That is something I did not know. So I brought some designs. So there's option number one.
Okay.
It's a bit more of a geometric pattern.
Yeah, very geometric.
This might work with bright colors, but I'm hoping to keep the glass clear to let in more light.
I agree.
And then this is my favorite.
Yeah, absolutely.
Something timeless,
yeah,
right?
Classic.
It's authentic to the era of Katie and Scott's house.
Yeah.
To me, it feels a bit more delicate.
More detail, too, which is nice.
Yeah?
Yeah? My choice for sure.
Okay, so what do you think for glass?
I got a couple ideas. Maybe we could use a beveled glass for the diamonds.
Okay.
On the top and bottom.
That's nice.
Which is nice, right?
Yeah, I really like that.
And I have a couple of choices for the background. We could go with, got a couple of textures here. This is called a rough roll, so it's got like a texture to it, which gives you a little
bit
of privacy. But this one here is called a German New Antique, which has got a very, very light striation through it, so it looks like antique glass.
That feels to me like it's been there the entire time.
Correct. That's the idea.
Okay, I really like that.
Yeah, that would be definitely my choice as well.
Mm-hmm. Katie and Scott are going to love this new transom design. It's going to be clear, allowing a lot of light to flow in. And I really just think it's going to highlight everything else that we do in that space. I can't wait for Katie and Scott to see this brand new transom. Gord did such a fantastic job on the antique leaded glass.
This is a beautiful piece of work.
Looks original of the house.
Well, you ready to see your new farmhouse?
Yeah, let's
show
do it.
Them.
Let's go.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Love the door. Wow. And the light. It looks so updated and modern.
The blue is, it's really pops for me.
I think it is such a feature in the space, and that really anchors the room.
And it ties in beautifully with the brand new transom.
I love those. And they're not primed. Really make this space elegant, and it sticks with the...
It's much more than just a...